the World Cup, and Wales, well, they don't even have to win. He'll be the next All Blacks coach.
He's had a wonderful coaching career, particularly in the Northern Hemisphere, coached Ireland at a national level, also coached Wasps in the UK, won a couple of Heineken Premierships, Heineken Cups rather, and a couple of Premierships in the English competition, and now he's doing really well with this Welsh team. He's got the prime, he's got a good young squad, and some quality players. We've seen them tonight play an attractive brand of rugby in tough, wet conditions. They've come out with all the intentions of playing rugby, spreading the ball, using the full width of the field. It's been a pleasure to watch.
I'll tell you what, it shows you.
And so, Ireland, they go out of their 22. Still 22 points to 10. Wide ball, Carney. Strong, now gives it to Tommy Carr. Under the boot. Down the trail, will run back, pick it up about 10 out from his own line. And he's going to go to the right, and back inside. Sexton held on to the man in the outgame. They've worked hard the Welsh, the ball's come into the end of Mike Phillips at halfback. Put it straight in the touch. No, gives it back to Priestley. Now he puts it into touch.
I was just talking about Warren's up on me. That's what coaching does to it. There's a guy here.
We've seen the bottles in your hotel room.
What are you
going
to say to his long-time assistant, Sean Edwards? His loss is...
I don't think he had much here when he was a player, Sean Edwards, a wonderful rugby league player for Great Britain, and a great defensive coach that's been together for a long time. He's still done a great job.
Ireland's last chance. They're crying. They have to score in the next 2 minutes. 30 metres out.
If they do one, they'd set up for the last couple of minutes of the game.
Sexton darts in. O'Driscoll up over the 22 goals to Sexton right on the gap. Here's Wise to give away penalty because of O'Driscoll inside ball and a second play.
Took it into touch.